channel. Today I'm going to do a little bit different on American Truck Sim. I'm going to take this load up to Bakersfield. I'm going to float the gears and see how that goes for us. But for those who don't know what floating gears is, it's only using the clutch to take off, and the rest is just done by looking at the revs to change gears. Rightio, and if you like any of the past videos or any of the ATS stuff, leave a comment of any of the trucks you'd like to see, and I'll see what I can get done. No worries, enjoy the show. So the truck I'm using today is my 1970s Mack Superliner. Rightio, of course this item looks a bit heavy, I might have to start off in low. So. Rightio, guys, that's it. If you like the channel, please like and subscribe. And if you have any preferred trucks or ones again, just give us a buzz and see what I can do. All right, all the best.